What's up, y'all? So what had happened was, whenever I was playing this gameplay, my damn mic was muted the whole time. So this whole gameplay, I didn't have any audio from like me commentating and all that. But I'm here now, editing this shit, just shaking my head. I'm like, no, please, no. Why me? But yeah, it happened to the best of us, man. I might be popping up here and there in this little gameplay to make it so y'all ain't all alone. And I'll tell y'all how I was feeling at those parts, because this shit was kind of hard, man. It got a little spicy, man. Especially dealing with the big daddies and all that. And then having to switch between like all my power-ups and trying to be as efficient. Shit was hard. But I found that the telekinesis, oh my god, the telekinesis, it's the best power-up in the game, because the barrels, they do so much damage to these niggas. They just be jumping like flies. So every time I see a damn barrel, pull out my telekinesis. Hit him with that bad boy. Oh. That nigga dead. And the telekinesis don't take that much of the Eve, so you can just keep using it and using it and using it. But yeah, right now I'm using this crossbow. The crossbow, it's probably the best weapon in the game. I think I gotta upgrade it all the way. But it's a one shot, and I use the little zappy zap and strike. Pop the ass in the head. Fop, fop, fop. Y'all gonna see that a lot in this gameplay, because this shit was hard. But yeah, like I was saying, I'm doing a little barrel shit. The only thing I don't like about the barrels is when you let it go, sometimes it get caught on the wall. Like, it ain't supposed to. I'm like, dude, this shit can easily go through this gap. Come on, you fucking me right now. But yeah, and when it hits you, that shit hurt. But the fuck, get the fuck up there, dude. And out here, I seen that they got like a lot of like nook and cranny spots that like have like little shit in it. But like whenever you go in that bitch, they'll like have like a jump scare sometimes, or they'll have like an enemy come out. And it's pretty dope though. They're like, ah, you found it, but look, nigga, we about to get your ass. There you go. Grab them damn barrels, boy. And I seen that whenever I approach like a room and I be hearing them crying and shit, I was like, what the fuck? These niggas tripping. That's why I crouched. I got a little scared. These niggas, they be freaking me out sometimes. I ain't gonna tell y'all the dreams I've been having lately playing this shit.
Style at still PA for 3 weeks, but he finally started.
Grease Monkey is a Chloe Mandelis. Alright, y'all, don't laugh at me. My city will live. My city will thrive. Damn, nigga. When that day comes, we'll use your two steps for paving time. But yeah, don't laugh at me, y'all. But I'm making right now. I got the air fryer going. Got the damn nuggets with the mini corn dogs. Ooh. Weird combination, but leave me alone. This shit about to hit.
You behave as a street man by nightfall! through those R-34s like them Eve's apple berries go through penicillin. I've got Atlas's goons hitting us nonstop and two dead mechanics just this week. We need to control costs. If I wanted to deal with amateurs, I would have stayed on dry land.
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You could only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
Circus of Value!
every week's I slip in real gentle and take a buck or two from the till. The Aussie never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back there. Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
Point to the sad shape hanging on my wall. Who was that?
What's up, y'all? I'm back. I snuck in. This when I start finding the big daddies, man. It got hard. But what do y'all like eating nuggets with? I prefer barbecue sauce. Sweet Baby Ray's. Also, what do y'all like with? Mini corn dogs. I choose barbecue sauce. Y'all also gonna see that these damn big daddies got them damn hands. They be tearing my ass up, bro.
shall be the queen of thy death. That's right. Keep running, coward.
This the next Big Daddy fight. This nigga maxed me out too, but I had the barrels right there. And he was doing, oh no, he's about to die. Oh yeah, he gone. Let's go. And for some reason, he don't really go for you if you throw stuff at him. Sorry, poor little thing.
To be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
Y'all heard that bitch drinking that shit? Nasty ass little whore. Oh! Yeah, this was not good. I'm already dead. I thought he was gonna attack me. Little fuck. No! No! I'm dumb. It got rough in this section, so bear with me. Whew. I have like basically the crossbow, because the crossbow is like the best thing. See how this thing ain't doing no damage, like what the heck. And it's upgraded. I'll be having to go around on these mothers. That was a complete fail. That was actually a good one. Fail. Good. Oh! Lay that niggas. Oh! Brought that nigga up to the desk. I was like, where that little girl at? But I forgot she'd be down there with her. Come here. It's okay.
Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
As you can see, this ain't looking too good for me. That nigga straight hissed it. But there goes his buddy, rolled up at the desk. Let's play Ring Around Rosie real quick. Come on, use your noggin, D. There you go. Right there with his brother. Hurry up, nigga. Let's get it. Sorry, Mr. Bubbles is dead. Give me your eel.
Thank you.
nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Looks like we're gearing up for round freaking 3. This dude's on coke. Had to take him out. Oh, straight over the ledge. I ain't got nothing. And I'm really about to try. That hit him though. Try the same freaking rinse and repeat, you freak. I'm a little brave. Oh! I'm crazy. Dang, he was about to straight his stick, my dumb ass. But we gone. Go, nigga, go. Fuck. That really saved me, because that was my last little bit. Oh! You see that Ultra Instinct? Take a picture of him. Oh! Let's go! Let's get it, baby.
Blood in the streets, of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing, undeniable. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
control. And we'll see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
Sorry about not having the audio. I'm definitely on the next part 10 and 11, or whatever, 11 and 12, they'll have them. Thanks.